Hello mercenaries, and welcome in this Odyssey video, where I am actually gonna do the story mode created by the Jorraptor. Yes, the Jorraptor, the YouTuber, the godfather of AC YouTubers. So, this was the location where it was found, the elite dungeon in the Messara area, on the right bottom corner of the map. Average time for this one has been like 37 minutes or so, but we are gonna complete it much faster, even though I'm really rusty in this game. As you may see in this video, yeah, I am totally out of shape as a mercenary, but hopefully you will still enjoy. I won't be narrating through the whole video, so the actual focus will be on the game footage itself. So hopefully you do enjoy. If you do, I would really appreciate a like, a sub, and if you turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. And don't mind about the Viking greetings at the end. I'm using the same outro as I do in my Valhalla videos. But here we go. Let's start mayhem.
Yeah.
first part of the quest has been done. So, room 1, moving on to the room 2. And little spoiler, this quest has 3 parts. And I did get a good giggle out of one thing. I will let you know when it's coming. And also, before I forget, I really did enjoy this story mode. So much enemies. Also, we did move in so fast pace. And I really liked that aspect of the story mode. Between the rooms, it was really short distances. So, Jorraptor, great job, great job. So, quest completed, the room 2. And totally read your quest items will be our next hint. And that totally kinda cracked me up a little bit. So let's see the quest item. It is pretty easy to find, so the quest items, rune 2 reward, incredible value stuff, that is no word, nothing outside of this quest, so yeah, that was kinda funny thing. So it is time to head for a room 3, I was looting, so I will cut that part out, so see you on the way for a room number 3. So, we have arrived into the last location, let's kill the boars and let's kill everybody inside. Let me know in the comments down below, have you done this quest yourself? Are you planning to do this quest? And how I am doing in this one? The last time I did play Odyssey, it was when the AC Odyssey and AC Valhalla had the crossover. And before that, it was like 1 year before that, so let me know, have you played this game? And if you have, when? Thank you.
They'll be on high alert here.
You won't leave here!
Alright, so the whole story has been completed and I'm of course giving it 5 stars out of 5. I really did enjoy this one. How about you? Did you like this or didn't you like this? If you didn't or if you did, let me know why. Also, huge shout out to my channel members and let's roll the outro.
Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong, hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye bye!